University tuition is higher in Nova Scotia than anywhere else in Canada, and it has been for almost 10 years.
The provincial government has a funding plan for higher education that will last just two more years. Then what?
How can our economy prosper if we don't make serious investments in educating and training tomorrow's workforce?
What will the next government do to make higher education affordable and accessible for my children?
This election, make your vote an educated vote.